So Howard Rock, as a leader, as an Alaska Native leader, did so many things. I mean, I could go on and on for days about his accomplishments. But one of the things that he did at a really critical time in our history was to tell our story from our perspective.
The little newspaper, the Thunder Times, didn't have a very large circulation, maybe 3,500, but it went to all the politicians and all the administrators and key people. And it also was a medium of communication for us around the state at the time, because we didn't have television, we didn't have computers. And so the mail and the Thunder Times was it. And Howard was a unifier. He wasn't a flag waver. He used reason. So he was a key person when we needed a medium for communication.
Many of the programs that exist in our communities were funded by Ted Stevens, by Senator Stevens, or Uncle Ted, as everybody calls him. Whether it's the Alaska Tribal Health Compact or a host of other programs, the Denali Commission, so many other things. He provided the resources that folks needed to have their dreams and their hopes be achieved.
Yeah, we worked together off and on for, you know, over 50 years, because we served in the State House together. You know, then he got appointed to the U.S. Senate when Senator Bartlett died. And so we began to interact with him there. And at first, you know, I was a little leery about him, because he was appointed by Wally Hickel, with whom we were battling tooth and tongue over the land freeze. But in the end, it all sort of came together. I mean, you can't go anywhere in Alaska without finding something that Ted Stevens did. And I think we will always remember him for the work that he has done.
The Smokehouse is a place of community. It's a place of wellness. It's a place of passage of knowledge. There's so much that is entailed with the processing of our food and our fish and our salmon in particular. When we spend time putting our fish away, it's a joyous time. Everyone has a role. Everyone is feeling like they're a part of something important. It's sustenance, but it's also, I think, very spiritual on many levels. The Smokehouse is like our cathedral in some ways. Coming together to celebrate and honor leaders in our metaphorical smokehouse, it's so much fun. It's a time of celebrating, it's a time of connecting, and it's a time of focusing on the well-being of our people.